very good morning to you. Today is, what the hell of a day is it? Friday, 22nd of March, 2024. And this is the ripe papaya that I bought at the market the other day. I'll buy some more today. For regular viewers of this channel, you may remember a little while ago I showed you that and talked to you about the baby red whiskered baubles and how the parents were feverishly feeding them. Well, they fled the nest early and I think they will probably start to come to the table here and eat food, first of all given to them by their parents, and then pick it up themselves in the coming days. Amazing how fast they grow. It's a pigeon. I thought it was a bird of prey for a moment. Anyway, let's have a look at the trusty air visual. And right now, what do you reckon? Higher, lower, higher, lower. Don't know. 141 at Meryton British International School, just over the way there. Still in the orange. We can see the mountain outline, but you can't see any detail. Yesterday there was more rain in the province, but we didn't get any here. There was a threat of it though, because you could see the sky was just really full of what looked like rain clouds. So maybe today. I earlier saw that there is a yellow weather warning advertised by the Met Office here in Thailand, and also conveyed by Duncan Riley on Chiang Mai News in English, saying that a yellow weather alert for heavy rain and storms in place for Chiang Mai province again today. So maybe we'll get some rain. Very moist for this time of year. Have a good day. Thank you. Thank you.